How are you? I am Rajendra Manupanda, English teacher, Vandana, Kalamandal, West Godavari District, Andhra Pradesh. I think that you are very interested to listen stories, especially moral stories, isn't it? Yeah. Now, let us learn about a moral story, The Friendly Mongoose. This is from 6th class English supplementary reader. Let us see what will happen when we take hasty decisions through this lesson. Shall we start the lesson? Before going to the lesson, let us have an overview of the story through this video. Overview of the lesson. In this lesson, we are going to learn about before you read, reading activity, and question and answers. Now, let us have a look at the learning objectives of the lesson. Learning objectives. By the end of the lesson, you will be able to recognize the main characters and setting of the story. Explain the consequences of doing things in a hurry. Summarize the events of the story, The Friendly Mongoose. Describe the love of pet animals. Express personal opinions and feelings towards the behavior of pet animals. Read the story, how the pet animals behave, and write a paragraph on pet animals they like most and why they like them. State the moral that can be learned from the story. Now, children, are you ready to enter into the first part of the activity? Come on. Once, a farmer and his wife lived in a village with their small son. They loved him very much. "We must have a pet," the farmer said to his wife one day. "When our son grew up, he will need a companion. This pet will be our son's companion." His wife liked the idea. One evening, the farmer brought with him a tiny mongoose. "It is a baby mongoose," said his wife, "but will soon be fully grown. He will be a friend to our son." Now, let us know about the new words of this part. Farmer. Farmer means a person who owns or manages a farm or agriculturist. Grow. Grow means development by increasing in size and changing physically. Look at this picture. A boy is planting a plant. Nearby there are two big trees. On some other day, that plant also grow as like the trees are there. Pet. Pet means a tamed animal. Pet animals means tamed animals like dog, cat, rabbit, cow, horse, mongoose, etc. Now, look at these animals. All these are pet animals. Dog, cat, rabbit, cow, horse, mongoose. Mongoose means a small carnivorous mammal with a long body and tail and a grizzled or banded coat, native to Africa and Asia. Companion. The meaning of the word companion is a person or animal
with whom one spends a lot of time or with whom one travels. Now, getting into the summary again, both the baby and the mongoose grew in 5 or 6 months. The mongoose had grown to its full size, a lively animal with 2 shining black eyes and a bushy tail. The farmer's son was still a baby in the cradle, sleeping and crying alternatively. The word cradle. Cradle means an infant's bed or crib. The baby slept peacefully in its cradle. One day, the farmer's wife fed the baby and rocked him to sleep in his cradle. "I am going to the bazaar. Keep an eye on him. Frankly, I don't want to leave the child alone with the mongoose," said the farmer's wife. "No need to be afraid. The mongoose is as sweet as our baby and it is the best friend," said the farmer. The farmer's wife went away to grocery with a basket. And the farmer, having nothing to do in the house, decided to go out and take a look at his fields not far away. Fields means an area of open land, especially one planted with crops. And then he ran into some friends on the way back and didn't return for quite some time. The farmer's wife finished her shopping and came back home with a basket full of groceries. She saw the mongoose sitting outside as if he was waiting for her. On seeing her, he ran to welcome her as was customary. The farmer's wife took one look at the mongoose and screamed, "Blood!" she cried. The face and paws of the mongoose were smeared with blood. Grocery means grocery store or business. Customary. Customary means according to the customs or usual practices associated with a particular society, place, or set of circumstances. "You wicked animal, you have killed my baby," she screamed hysterically. She was blind with rage, and with her all her strength brought down the heavy basket full of groceries on the blood-smeared mongoose and ran inside to see the child's cradle. The baby was fast asleep, but on the floor lay a black snake, torn and bleeding. In flash, she realized what had happened. She ran out looking for the mongoose. "Oh, you saved my child. You killed the snake. What have I done?" she cried, touching the mongoose, who lay dead and still, unaware of her sobbing. The farmer's wife, who had acted hastily and rashly, stared along at the dead mongoose. Then she heard the baby crying. Wiping her tears, she went in to feed him. By this lesson, we are supposed to know the moral. We should not take hasty decisions. Haste makes waste. Now, children, do you like this story? Okay. Now, we will have a short comprehension check. Are you ready? Now, read the questions and answer them. Assessment. Question number 1. Why did the farmer bring a baby mangoose into the house? You have 4 options here. A. He likes mangoose. B. To be a friend to their son. C. To kill snakes. D. To play with it. And the right answer is B. To be a friend to their son. Question number 2. Why didn't the farmer's wife want to leave the baby alone with the mangoose? You have 4 options. Option A. It may kill the baby. Option B. It is not friendly. Option C. It cannot protect her son. Option D. Mangoose may run away. Yes, you are right. The right answer is option C. It cannot protect her son. Question number 3. Why did the farmer's wife strike the mangoose with her basket? Option A. She thought that mangoose has killed the baby. B. It attacked her. C. Mangoose ate the food. D. Basket is very heavy. Yes, exactly. The right answer is option A. She thought that mangoose has killed the baby. Question number 4. How does she show her repentance? A. She cried touching the mangoes. B. She wept. C. She buried the mangoes. D. She fainted. Can you guess the right answer? Yes, you are right. Option A. She cried touching the mangoes is the right answer. Question number 5. Dear children, you have to match the following words with their meanings. The words are companion, tiny, grocery, screamed, smeared. What are the appropriate meanings for these 5 words? Yes, companion. The meaning of the companion is C, associate or partner. Second one, tiny. Tiny means very small. Grocery. Grocery means shop. Screamed. Cry of emotion. Smeared. Quoted carelessly. Did you enjoy the story? Go to the supplementary reader unit 2, The Friendly Mangoose of class 6, and read the text carefully, and you may answer all the questions in the examination. Bye, children.